Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again in Time with Some Gems of War. And on top of that, for the first time ever, this is kind of an experiment, but I discovered a new game recently. It's an idle game, which, believe it or not, is actually one of my favorite video game genres, called Perfect Tower. Or I should say Perfect Tower 2. And I'm gonna have this running in the background. From time to time, I'm gonna be dividing my time between Gems of War, obviously, and I'll be going into this game as well. I guess I can kind of show you a little, but again, I have a normally because my computer is so junky, so ghetto, I can't have two games going at once without overburdening it. But since Gems of War is a game that uses very little resources, and Perfect Tower here, an idle game, also doesn't use very many resources, I thought I'd go ahead and have the two going on at once. But again, I'm doing these two at the same time, and I'm streaming at the same time as well. But this is just an experiment. I want to see how well this works. I guess to kind of give a bit of an intro. This real quick. So, probably do this. Oh, hey, screw. But yeah, this. You're just the white tower here, and you have to shoot all these red things, and then I've already played this game for a fairly long while, so I've got a lot of stuff unlocked. But I forgot to show it, but whenever you shoot those little guys, you'll get resources which you can use to go over here. You can spend it, you can spend resources, you can do various upgrades in various buildings and stuff. So let me go back over here. And as you saw a few moments ago, there is an idle mode. And then secondly, like yesterday, I got a feeling this is gonna be a short one. Oh, and let me rewind back a bit. Yeah, it's gonna be dark and grainy. My webcam's kind of ghetto, so it's just a cheap, like $20-$30 webcam that I bought many years ago at Walmart. But yeah, it's 6:48 a.m. right now. It's 6:45 a.m. So it's gonna be a bit dark in here. I'm pretty sure that as the stream goes on, it's gonna get more and more light in here, so it'll actually look normal. So. But anyway, like yesterday, I've got a feeling this is gonna be a fairly short one. I think I put it in my description. This is gonna be a get in, get out kind of session. Probably just gonna be on long enough to do all the dailies, which it's a brand new week. So it's going to be a fairly busy one. So, but anyway, again, just probably going to be on long enough to do all the dailies and events and all that stuff. Figuring, kind of like yesterday, by the time you get through with all them. So, and, but unlike yesterday, I mean, laid down around midnight, woke up at 6, but unlike yesterday, I actually do know what happened this time. This time, my subconscious ran a movie marathon, just a bunch of dreams and nightmares. Didn't get Diddly Squat for sleep. It wasn't like yesterday where late on midnight, woke up right at 6, but yet it's like 6 hours wasn't enough, and I had no idea what the hell happened. Maybe sleep apnea first comes to mind, but so yeah. I mean, one dream that I do remember, I was at a big, huge library, and I was stealing library books, like throwing them in my big garbage bag, looked like it was made out of duct tape. Walked out the door, was like walking off into a meadow or something, like just, you know, rolling hills plains or something, and all of a sudden the library, excuse me, Joe Schmo? I like look behind, huh? And ended up waking up. So, and also, like usual, just having water. If I'm streaming this early in the morning, I don't eat anything, so. And then for the morning music, I've had this on before. Just some good morning music. It's acoustic, instrumental acoustic folk music. And, I'm on my Twitch. I've got the Twitch, info, chat box, stream health, setting of markers and stuff. They changed it up a little bit. Stuff looks a little different, so, okay. So that is the same thing. Yeah, a long one this time. Okay, let's go here. And yeah, there's gonna be a bright white light from time to time. I'm on my notepad. Like I said, I gotta type some stuff down. I'm guessing the Green Goblin over here is supposed to be a sea hag. At least that's what I'm guessing. Wicked Witch of the Wet? Yeah, sea hag. So yep. So we got 24 here. Um game's gonna freeze momentarily. I forgot I'm not in my old guild anymore. I'm like, who the hell? You must be new. No, never mind. Sure, I'm gonna be at the bottom. Yeah. I have yet to prove myself. Well, this guild sure gets down to business. Whole bunch of them already completed. $18 already. Artwork. Master Boreas. I'd hope I'd be able to send some troops. Considering all I got. Or considering all the troops I got. About that. Yeah, let me, I'll do this now. I'll probably forget later. Nobody's posted anything. No, this is from a month ago. Yeah, they haven't done anything. Morning, Keith. Yeah, they haven't done anything. Yeah. But, unlike yesterday, I actually didn't know what happened today. My brain decided to go ahead and run a damn movie marathon on me, so... They've already made it to floor 19. Unless this is an old one. Here, let me go on. Let me finish this off first. So you go ahead and post it up. Even though I'm probably gonna bail once all the basic dailies and events are done, it still might be a while. It's a new week, Kitaro, so I got a whole lot of catching up and prep work and whatnot, so. It's probably not gonna be like yesterday where I was on maybe hour and a half, hour and 45. Start hitting all the traps. I'm guessing the hand clapping you're hearing is from Discord. I'm also trying to figure out how to... Okay. The Max Combo just left. Still on Discord. No, there's another guildmate that was streaming, but both of them just left. So it's like it's just me. They've already gotten started on it. Yeah, they're already up to level 6. Well, I didn't. Thank you. finish out this floor. I can't even read that. I've got Terrence World on my browser right now. And then on floor one, that means pick four. Okay. It's like I'm trying to read chess notation or something. Yeah, and I can't copy paste that either. Thank you. Oh, damn, okay. Kind of a local in your area, huh? Oh shoot, we got a campaign going too. Didn't even know that. He comes on my stream from time to time. He's actually a guild member, okay? Purple is the color today, isn't it? Answer him. That's why. When I went on Discord, I went on the Tower of Doom part of their server. They're posting the shit in the chat for some reason. Maybe it's because it's more popular, but still. Thank you. Okay, I'll look at it here in a second. Is that a stormtrooper? That's a bounty hunter, Boba Fett. Boba or Jango, one of those. Yeah, Mandalorian. Okay, so while I'm here, I'm gonna check out my idle game here. For the sake of the stream, please let me know if I forget to turn this window off. Just doing some upgrading. Go ahead and do what's called prestiging. It'll show you here. So yeah, tear up. So I pretty much got to start everything over. Where is it at? Say what I want. This is where I want to be, tower testing. But let me start getting everything set up here real quick. I'm gonna go back down here. Not apparently. Duh. Yeah, Space Jam, I think it is. So, now I don't know how much this is gonna affect my stream. So, but it looks like I have to have this portion here running in the background. never heard of that one. I know they had a, I know they got a pinball machine, Space Jam. Figured they probably had a video game version of it too. Yes. Thank you. temporarily on my idle game right now. Okay. About to do something here that might jam up my stream. I'm doing some game acceleration. But yeah, I've got to speed this along. Try to get this in actual idle mode. Okay. Oh, hey, Del. But yeah, Del, like I've been telling everybody else, I've got an idle game going in the background, so I'm just dividing my time between Gems of War and this. Oh, I totally forgot to say that too. I used to play the first version, like way back in the day. It was back when Flash was still in existence, like probably back in the 2010s. And I'm guessing the Congregate website isn't near as popular as it was back then. But yeah. This particular idle game, yeah, I just got it probably about a week ago. Spell it out. It's definitely one of my favorites. I mean, it's not the top spot, but it's probably in my top five somewhere. Two purple, one green, or is it the other way around? Okay. I just thought of that too. I think that's definitely something else this game needs. More voice lines. It's like, they use like the same King Hillier throughout like a whole bunch of different troops. That gets pretty monotonous. And I think it's also one of those where, you wouldn't have to actually go out and hire the top tier voice talent or anything like that. I'm sure the game devs could probably just invite a whole bunch of fans to just contribute their voice lines. I know I would. Yeah. Considering how often I hear it weird, I get a lot of practice. Yeah, I saw that too, Screw. Oh, they are. Duh. Heard the name, I haven't actually seen it. Okay. Plus, I wanna put something out there. I can just find it. Looks like it might take a little while for it to pop up. It's gonna take a while. I got a bunch of stuff going on at once. Yeah, it's gonna take a while. I like the video. Alright, I gotta mute it momentarily, or I gotta mute the music momentarily. Duh.
With these big specs pause. That you need in order to run it, and
fucking pause.
File size, all of that.
Fucking pause.
Actually being in a good state.
Fucking pause. Yeah, I made a bad call there. But anyway. So, I mean, even then, with these, apparently with these newer games that are coming out, I'm not even sure I'd want to download them even if I did have a new computer. No, that's, I'm trying to get a link off of a video, but I'm also not, I don't want that video running, but like I said, I got so much stuff going on at once the video just decides to go ahead and autoplay anyway. No, but it was in the video. I guess, Gollum was like the classic example. A lot of games are just, or a lot of, today's games are just bloated. They're trying to meet the deadline, so they don't really have much time to actually make it a good, optimized game. I don't know, Keith, because they're further cutting my hours now. I know a couple weeks from now, like 2 or 3 weeks from now, they're actually cutting off days now. Like, I don't, like 2 or 3 weeks, I don't come in on Friday. Chances of me getting another computer are slipping further and further away. No, it's, according to my managers, it's actually a company-wide thing. Like, all the Walmarts in this country are doing it. What's ticking me off is they're cutting the hours of the part-timers. Not the full-timers. Yeah. But, the black screen is actually my TV, not my computer. Yeah. And cheaper. Just keep that then. Like I said, purple. Whoops. Typed out the wrong thing, so I'm gonna fix that. all this. Just do the major orb. Okay.
My blade is ready.
Purple and green. Yeah, purple green. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Didn't know that. You know what? Us. Yeah, I guess since I'm at a good stopping point right now, yeah, I gotta use the bathroom, plus I gotta fill that back up with water. I gotta turn it down. Okay. Anyway, I'll be back.
Yeah.
While this is going on, I'm gonna work on my idle game a little bit. Game's freezing up. Which is about a good time to stop as any. But yeah, I've got to get back into the game. Alright, floor four. the other one? 4 or 5. Legendary. Yeah, this one here, I'm probably not gonna have that long. Or, I'm not gonna have on that long. It's, black metal. Pretty much gotta clear the whole entire floor in this one. I want the entangle. Thank you. 7. I picked an ultra rare. Yeah. I'd probably say, I'll show you real quick. When their life goes above 80, maybe switch then. Yeah, this is also one of the very few black metal albums that I actually like. But again, I don't have this album going that long. Maybe about 10, 15 minutes. As a genre, I like black metal, but the problem is at least 90% of it, it all sounds the same. Yeah. Starting to get up there. 78, 79, yeah. Okay, 48. Let's just go straight to the end block. This work? You said purple red. Okay. And, Zolgoth doesn't work on him either, does he? Mattress. Okay, off to the next one. Getting a pretty good mix today. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, oh yeah. Uh-huh. I think we just happened to be in the right place at the right time for that, too. I know. I think the band's from New Zealand, but yeah, it sounds like a friggin' teenager. Like 13 or 14 years old is doing the singing. Yeah. Yeah. I guess on the upside, I think this album, yeah, it only lasts like 15, 20 minutes, so. That's why I got it. Never heard anything like this before. The wrong thing? No, that was luck. From one extreme to the other. Lagged a bit. give him a five match. I gotta kill somebody. Thank you. call that not a floor match, huh? Game lagged there a bit. Thank you. game's lagging. I'm gonna go on my idle game here for a moment. Just gotta check on it. I guess you guys can see what I'm doing. After this floor, I'm going to be doing all the scouting again, so floor 19 was as far as the guild got. He's dead. God damn. Thank you. what's gonna happen. Of course not. So just go ahead and hold off here then? Third. Oh, wait, it's a three-way tie for first. Paying attention. Oh. church. Often.
But
oh, wait a minute, I gotta see that. That's like, oh god, the headbang. That's like Metalocalypse, that cartoon show. Like a whole bunch of them sit here and do that. You see like their long hair just whoosh. Looks like windmills. My theory. I think we're done. She's immune to mana drain, so... Yeah. be a pet rescue if I can win this. This shit needs to stop happening, though. Just pick one. My codes. Manacles has to be up. Thank you.
damage.
The way it's looking right now, once I get my PvP tier to tier 1, I'll probably just do some assorted cleaning up and I'll probably end up shutting down afterwards. I'm amazed I lasted this long. Gotta admit though, awesome session. Pretty well put together team here, so don't look at him looks despite the stats. Oh, got lucky there. It's supposed to have been an infinite loop. Thank you. got the wrong weapon in there. Everyone has the brawn, which nobody has, so... Man, game's lagging. Fuck! Was one. There goes two. Thank you. damage. A surge. Fuck the windows up. Never mind. Of course, that didn't help a whole lot either. Switch weapons. That up.
Thank you.
search. Wrong weapon. I do one or two more battles. He's gone. 2100. Hey, 40% kicked in. Of course, out of everybody on my team, she's the only one that got stunned, man. Not even gonna stick around for this shit. Game's lagging. Yeah, congrats on that, dude. Too bad I can't pronounce your name. Abtomen? I'm gonna look at the Soul Forge real quick, see what we got. I already have two of them. Aquaticus? Not at no 4,000. I don't know, 4,000. So it looks like as far as the troops go. Doom rune stones. Blood drinker. Whoa. Steal half your attack. Screaming Tom again. So I didn't see any explode weapons in here. Two of them.
Holy shit.
It should be enough to get a Kuna from 10 to 15. Let me take a look. Thought I was able to get a Imperial Deed somewhere else. Let me go back to Soulforge. So I already have more than a 42, 1, 7, 23, 8, 7. Okay, so that'll be enough. So let me go back here. Let's see what's required. Okay, that's red. Also red. That's brown. Also brown. So it looks like the only two colors I need is red and brown. I'm good on everything else. Glacial Peaks, Leonis. Oh, thanks for that. Yeah, it's already at 15. Looks like all them are also at 15 too. Yeah, Glacial Peaks. Rolantis, I think that's also at 15. Yeah. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Just began to nod off anyway, so. I still need to get going on my stream video. I gotta get that all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. Hopefully there's no copyrighted music on it. So, unlike yesterday. And then most certainly I'll need, definitely gonna need to get a nap in there too, so. But, otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping by, everybody. I appreciate that. It was a good session. Oh, and not to mention my tablet is now at about 20% charged, so definitely gotta get that on the charger. But otherwise, I should definitely be on again tomorrow. My default time being 7 a.m. Again, barring incident. I totally forgot there was something else I was wanting to say. I can't remember what. Oh, well, fuck it. But anyway, again, thanks for dropping by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.